Do you want to impress your friends and family with a dessert that looks like it came straight out of a gourmet bakery? Look no further than mastering the perfect pavlova. We start by whipping the egg whites in an electric mixer. Then, gradually add the sugar and continue to whip. Once all the sugar is in, whip until you have stiff peaks. Now, add the vanilla extract, followed by the cream of tartar and cornstarch. Combine well.
Shape the meringue on a baking tray lined with parchment into an 8-inch tall circle.
Bake in a low oven until crisp. When baked, switch the oven off and leave the pavlova to cool in the oven. When ready to serve, decorate your pavlova with whipped cream and fresh fruits. This light and fluffy meringue dessert topped with fresh fruit and cream is sure to wow your guests. I used kiwi, strawberries, blueberries, and passion fruit today. The full recipe along with additional tips and tricks is on my blog vinaasmanov.com. I hope you will like and subscribe for more amazing videos.